3.
The ship is in a bit of disarray. There are crates and bins scattered all over the ship. Blast these containers to get them out of your way. You should find medical and weapon supplies in some of these containers. Who knows what else these guys might have been storing. I outfitted you with the new M-Class jump pack. I stayed up last night tricking it out for you. It's got thrust, but limited height boost, so don't expect to be flying very high. But where you fly, you get there fast. Notice the blue door just ahead of you. This is a security door. You'll need to find the correct pass key to open these doors. The keys are pretty well hidden, but I can help locate these on your area map. When you have a new objective, I'll lock on and add it to your map.
Five.
Good job, Kane. Now we have access to the blue security area. Next, we need to download the map data for this area. I've marked the location of the network node on your map. Proceed to these coordinates.
Level 4.
Something to note is the ship is deteriorating due to damage. Some of the walls and floors can be blown away to gain access to other areas. Be on the lookout for steam or smoke in these damaged areas. Do you copy that?
Level 4. Temporarily closed due to reconstruction. Please refrain from smoking in the elevator. Level 6.
Kane, I'm detecting internal defense drones in your vicinity. These things are set to destroy anything in their path. Figure out a way to get through these. My readings show a medical bay just below you. These are safe areas where you can rest and regain your stamina. Visit these areas whenever you can. The panel in front of you is the network node. Hit this switch to download the area map. Teleportation device located. Look, your wife's not here. It's okay to look at the map.
Level 8. Ship cafeteria is now serving breakfast. Access key required. Please refrain from smoking in the elevator. Level 7. Level 6. Ship cafeteria is now serving. Level 5. Level 6. Level 7. Level 8. Access key required. Level 9. Level 10. Level 9. Level 8. Green security access area unlocked. Access denied. Please refrain from smoking in the elevator. Level 10. Shift cafeteria is now serving breakfast.
All right, you've located the blast door switch. Activate this panel to open the blast door.
Blast door 1 released. Shift cafeteria is now serving breakfast.
God, be careful! Picking up life forms nearby!
Level 6.